What would you do if every year came with 300 days of sunshine? Would you ski, shop, go wine tasting? Maybe you just soak it all in. Whatever you do with 300 days of sunshine, we've got them, and you're welcome to them. How would you spend 300 days of sunshine?
Come find out.
Visit the Wenatchee Valley.